That U-beaver next to me.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it is. Just your cheek 17 style and cutting from.
I know, yeah. Look at that proper touring car. Dirty, proper touring car. Dirty, yes, fam.
Dirty
get 17
bastard.
Back for all them dirty overtakes.
Right, come on, then.
That was nice. So that was nice. So I wedged through, but I didn't knock you off. That was juicy.
Yeah, come on then. Yeah, if you want to play that beat, we'll play like this for the next five corners, mate.
Guys, my controller died.
Oh
dear, for him.
Let's see if I can catch up.
That's just like, it's equivalent of an engine failure.
You'll catch up anyway. Yeah, Francesco's had an engine failure.
I don't like this because there's no runoff, is there? You know, if you go wide or anything, it's like...
Yeah, I know, that's the bat. Yeah, you're literally in a wall, aren't you?
Yeah.
You've got nowhere to go if you fuck off.
I'm surprised they didn't knock the wing mirror off there.
Alright, it's going to get dirty in a minute, people. Just you wait.
Yeah, dirty on my own.
Oh, I tapped the wall! No! No!
It's alright, still a long race, yeah.
I'm like Pratt now. Oh, but I'm drifting the Volvo, this isn't good. They ain't supposed to drift all they're touring cars.
Not really, it's not the aim of the game, no.
It's all because you cheated on the first corner and you hit me.
It's a touring car, love that is.
Touring car, love my ass. Am I gaining on you, Beaver?
Probably. That's probably quicker in the straights than this thing.
BMW's meant for like nippy little corners, aren't they? Not
yeah.
Like,
yeah, there's a lot of long straights on this, isn't there? A few straights.
I was getting put under pressure because I had to try and get you back for cutting me off at the start. Well, I realised I turned too far to the left and tapped the wall and it rebounded me onto the gravel. Wish there was an AI next to me so I could blame it on the AI.
Yeah.
You don't feel as bad then, do you?
No, that's it. We all know 17.
Oh, I've
lost
the left wing mirror. Wait, what? You can't say all my secrets, do you?
I'm 16 seconds up of my first lap. And I'm in third position now.
What? What level are the bots on?
Pro, I think.
My car tops out on this shape, which is yours.
Yeah, I don't think so.
And mine does. And mine goes like ding 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 ding.
I'll have a lot next time.
For like 5 seconds. It limits it for like 5 seconds.
That last corner's scary for me. I think I'm not gonna make it and then I just get round.
What, this one that
you
kicks is gone?
Yeah, you're on now, yeah.
Yeah, you gotta judge it right, haven't you? Oh, perfect! Perfect flipping entry and exit there. Is engine in the back or front of these?
Yeah. I missed the car. I'm on
front on mine, but I don't know yours.
I think it's in the front.
Oh yeah, Francesco's using that S3, isn't he?
Oh, I've lost both my wing mirrors now. Shit. I'm not good for this bit, either. This is the bit I suck at. You know the bit just after this, where you like the twisty, like curvy bit. Yeah, I'm good at that, but then I suck at this bit. Cause I always misjudge my like turning speed.
Oh, he's quick.
Oh, Francesco's just left. Francesco, where you gone?
Wonder if he's got internet problems.
Why's Francesco
again?
There? What, the Italian salute?
Yeah. We need to do a night race as well.
Guys, I was disconnected from the lobby.
No offense to us, but your connection sucks.
Yeah, I know. This is the best I can achieve. But I have to learn how to deal with it.
What, punch a wall and says it's gonna be okay?
I said to my parents to change the internet line, but I live out from the city,
so
it's pretty hard to get the fiber optic. So for me, it's a useless button from the beginning. And the Italian government, it seems, is not so good updating the internet connection. So we have problem in.
Okay. Yeah, they concentrate on the cities and the towns first, don't they?
Yeah.
Italy is a nice place, don't get
me
wrong. Yeah. Yeah, I am in a nice place. Italy is all nice. In every little city there's something to see, so I think, obviously, I live in a gorgeous place, but, you know, the Italian people is strange. We got a lot of good stuff, really, really good stuff, but we don't know how to manage it, you know.
Oh.
So it's pretty disappointing from my point
of view. You can build a fucking Ferrari and Pagani.
Yeah, and then the Fiat, they are completely rust after 10 years, or maybe sooner. So we pass from the Pagani and the Ferrari to the Fiat. The gap is. To be
one end of the scale and the other.
So guys, when the race is finished, can you throw me an invite, please?
Yeah, sure.
Because when I go in the lobby, it says that you know, I'm blocking the pre-lobby, so I don't know what the hell happened.
Bring up one more lap left anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe I have to restart the game. Blah, 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 blah.
Everyone's on that now.
You started it.
Yeah, it's because my turkey got out at Christmas.
You've obviously not shit out yet.
No.
The turkey's still inside of me.
Fox was in before, was playing the division before, or it was just. Chilling.
Fox needs to sort himself out and stop blaming me for shit that I've not done. Last night, it was like pick on 17 night. To be honest, did you the same Bieber? Like, what the fuck did I do?
Dunno.
Exactly.
Honestly, 17, no, listen, I'm speaking to you.
I've done fuck all. So you can totally go and jog on and lose a couple of pounds. Hey, what, who said that? Oh no, oh no, oh, I'm in the gravel. Oh no. I've screwed up my car, man.
Yeah, I went off there.
Oh, one more lap, and I reckon I've been close to you.
The race is finished?
Almost. The last three corners, I think we got. It's the Italian remix.
Fucking hell. Oh, banks off the limit there on the final straight. Oh, yeah. He's only gone and done, eh?